Yes, hello to everybody out there. So this video is on insoles. So which insole activates your feet, has good material, and is also not only for barefoot shoes, it's for every shoe. But in this video I show you what could be the best insole for barefoot shoes. So I was actually searching a long time, and I was having phone calls, very interesting phone calls, to manufacturers which are producing insoles, also with orthopedic shoemakers. And I had a lot of questions. So I actually, the first thing which is always the best and the most important thing is you have activation not only in your foot, you have activation in your whole body. And we want circulation, we want the lymph activated, we want warm feet. And also the main problem for every walker, for every sportsman, for everybody is the hard grounds. Yeah. So we are always walking on hard grounds. Even in winter we have snow, which is better, but if you have ice, you have hard grounds. If you walk in the forest, they have this, you know, this hard ground, the stones, it's too hard to walk on. You have roads, you have streets in the city, so you have always a problem with hard ground. So if you just walk on barefoot soles, which have 4 millimeter, 6 millimeter thickness, you have a problem because you connect to this hard, stiff ground. So you need something else inside. So I was looking. So I show you today what I consider is the best insole, not only for barefoot walkers and runners. So I was heading to a German insole manufacturer, and I was contacted. The man who was invented this very intelligent sole, and there are a lot of insoles in the world, I tell you. And I wanted something which is not stiff, which is flexible. I want flat sole and very minimalistic with a great effect. So I came to Motosole, and you have two sides. You have the white side, it's it connects to the shoe. You have a wool material which has very great benefits in anti-dolor or stinking. You know, you have this problem with plastic insoles, it stinks after a while. So you have a good wool fleece, it's the white part, and the black part you wear on top, so it goes to the shoe like this. You have the black part on top, you have a microfiber fleece, it's very soft. And I was actually not having any smelling problems. You can put them in the washing machines or in the folder. You have to read the folder. So it's a very intelligent. I show you the white part because it's easier to see. You have the gel in the heel part, and if you press it, it goes to every side, because it can flow very freely through the whole foot. Because if you press here the gel, I don't know what the right word is, I think it's flow gel, so you press it to the front part, and the gel goes everywhere where it's needed. So if you have, for example, a heel spur problem, so normally you have this hole in your insole, yeah, where the heel spur is, but you don't need it. It's just a little bit of comfort. You can put also a little bit of, I don't know what it's like, it's a heel spur cushioning. You can also use in the beginning if you have really big problems. But I also gave it to people, to customers that had heel spurs, and they gave the feedback, it's wonderful. It gives relief. And also spray foots and feet and other disformation in the foot. It's perfect because the gel is wandering around everywhere where it's needed. It gives you big relief. It gives you also a pressure relief. Like if you somebody told me who is just wearing it, it feels like you have 1/3 of pressure relief from the whole body weight. It feels like you're walking on the beach. And you can also, it's a little bit like a waterbed, but very minimalistic. I also feel it's like a beach feeling. So you have this nature sand feeling in every shoe, which is perfect. And if you put the white side on top, you don't have so much activity in your lymph. If you put the black side on top in your shoe like this, you have a big activity in your lymph, which is perfect because the lymph is responsible for the whole body system. It gives you activation in the organs. It's the activation of your water in the body, you can tell. So you have a great activity and you feel it in your muscles. So if you walk like the first 3 days on Motor Soul, insoles, then you have the feeling you're doing a big training, even you're just walking up a steep hill, and you have to get used to the feeling a little bit, but after 3 days you don't want another feeling anymore. That's my personal guarantee, that you really love it because you feel the great benefits in your whole body. And yes, it's a wonderful material. It's a great quality also. The gel never comes out. It's very, very rare. So you can really run on them. So if you're a runner, it's perfect because it gives you freedom for the foot. You can use it for barefoot running. You have a it's like running on the beach. And you don't get slowness in your body. It's the other way around. You get faster and faster because you have activity. Your whole body wakes up and you feel it. So it's great for running. It's great also for biking. It's great for long-term distance walking. Also short-term distance walking. It's great for every movement. You can use it in the gyms. And yes. And I should also show you the form, so you have the normal fit and you can cut it in the front part. I show you here on my foot. You step on the insoles and you just I have white foot. I also, you see, I have barefoot shoes here, white shoes, and it fits perfectly. You just cut, it's just, it goes, you know, the pass form is just measured on the foot and not on the shoe, so you just cut a little bit off and you can see now it's perfect for a barefoot shoe. You don't need the gel in the toe front, so actually it's very it's a perfect size like this. And you know, if you have the original sole here, you just cut the front part a little bit off because I don't need this part here. I don't need, and I have a 38, so you have double sizes. Be sure to have the 38 inside. If you have 38.5, you also use 38 because they are quite long and you can always cut a little bit in the front part, like half a centimeter you have, and then it's perfect. So Motor Soul is a really benefit. It's a great benefit, I can tell you, for every walker, for everybody, also for kids, because also if you imagine sitting in a school whole day long, you can also move your toes. You know, you have toe freedom. You can activate, even by sitting, you can activate your foot. And if you just walk a little bit around, then you have immediately you have circulation in your whole body system. So I hope this video was helpful for you. You can follow the link. You can order the insoles. I can imagine they will be in many shops soon. But here at TerraSoles, you can buy them. It's a good price also. And I also heard from people they wear them for a couple of years. You have a 6 months guarantee, and it's good. So if you want to have, if you have more questions, please put them in the comments below this video, and I will make more videos if you like. And please, you can switch the channel on. It's a German channel here, but you can also always find English versions underneath the videos on the on Motor Soul, and have a good walk. Always walk on the bright side of life. Goodbye.